Congratulations on your purchase of an Ooma IP phone and welcome to the Ooma Office phone service. This short video will explain how to get started. If you already have an Ooma Office account, you don't need to follow the steps here. Instead, you can add the phone through the Ooma Office Manager online portal. The first step to set up your new IP phone and create an Ooma Office account is going to ooma.com/retail phones. You'll see this page. Click the drop-down list under Model to select the model of IP phone that you purchased. The model number should be listed on the box. If you purchased more than one phone, click on the plus sign next to the words Add Device. Click Next when you're done. Now, you need to enter your phone's MAC address. This is a combination of letters and numbers listed on a sticker on the bottom of the phone. To see what the sticker looks like, click on the question mark next to the words MAC address. After you enter the MAC address, click Next. This takes you to the contact information page. Fill in the blanks and click Next. Now, enter the address of your business. In many cases, once you type in the street address, you'll get a pop-up providing the zip code, city, and state. If that doesn't work, you can select manual entry. Click Next when you're done. On this page, enter the number of users you want for your Ooma Office account. When you're done, click Next. Now it's time to select the phone numbers for your account. The phone numbers page will automatically offer numbers in your area code. You can accept the pre-selected numbers or choose other numbers listed on the page. You can also transfer or port a phone number from your existing business. Porting happens later in the process, so you should still select a phone number on this page for temporary use. Click Next when you're done. To complete phone number selection, you need to designate the main phone number for your business from the numbers you selected on the previous screen. Ooma will then automatically assign the remaining number or numbers to individual users. Click Save when you're done. You're almost finished. Carefully review all the information on the Confirm Order page to make sure it's correct. The monthly cost per user will vary depending on the plan you select. $19.95 for Ooma Office Essentials, $24.95 for Ooma Office Pro, or $29.95 for Ooma Office Pro Plus. Note that these rates do not include applicable taxes and fees. Click Checkout when you're done. The last step is entering your credit card information. Once you click Save, your account will be created and you'll receive a series of emails with instructions on using your new Ooma Office service. You can now assemble and connect your new IP phone following the quick start guide in the box. That's it. If you run into problems at any time, call Ooma at 866-939-6662 to talk with our friendly support team. Thanks for watching.